we introduced SynSeg, a deep learning strategy that enables automatic segmentation of brain MRI scans of any contrast without having to retrain for new modalities. SynSeg doesn't require any images to be trained, as it uses a set of segmentations to generate synthetic training scans. These scans are produced using a generative model where we randomly sample all parameters, including the image contrasts. Crucially, the data generation happens on the fly, such that each mini-batch has a different contrast, and thus the final network is not biased towards any specific modality. We evaluate our approach on four types of contrast. The results show that SynSeg successfully segments every modality, despite it has never seen a real image during training. Moreover, we demonstrate that synthesizing a broad range of random contrast, even if unrealistic, increases the generalization of the network.